God's love as a healing presence in the world is growing stronger daily. Many people are not yet able to perceive this growing presence of light, because there also exists at this time a thick cloud of negative energy that is surrounding the earth. This acts to obscure both the perception and the consciousness of people, and to create feelings of isolation and despair. These feelings are not the spiritual reality of this time. They are produced by the presence of much negative energy in the atmosphere of the earth, which has not yet been transformed. There are some ways that you can attune your consciousness at this time, to be able to open your heart more fully to experience and receive more of God's healing presence and light. As you reach out to God and open to divine love, you not only nourish yourself, but you will also support your fellow human beings on the earth by holding a presence of light and love. This has a powerful effect on the world and on all those around you. It has been said that God's love can heal all. This is a spiritual reality, which restores a soul to their original purity and divine essence. All that has been out of harmony with God's love is released and transformed. This healing process is happening not only for individuals but for humanity as a whole at this time. There is a growing understanding among many people on the earth that there is much change happening in the world, and that there is a need for people to come together to solve the problems of the world. This awareness is one of the first signs of an awakening humanity that will one day fully know and feel and experience the presence of God's love as a living reality. God's love can be not only felt in your awareness, but also can now be felt tangibly in many sacred places on the earth. God's love can also be felt radiating from the hearts and minds and bodies of many spiritual healers, lightworkers and teachers who are present on the earth to assist humanity in this awakening process. There are two ways that you can begin to feel and receive more of the healing presence of God's love in your life. One is to take a few minutes each day to quietly meditate, pray, spend time in nature, or simply sit and breathe. As you do this regularly, with the deep prayer and intention to open your awareness to receive more of God's love, your awareness and perception will open and you will begin to experience yourself in a new way. The other way that you can begin to more fully experience God's love is to join with other souls in prayer, meditation, worship, or spiritual practice. There are many ways to experience God's love, and the form of the spiritual gathering is not important. What is important is that you choose a group, spiritual path or religious practice that you feel connected with, that uplifts, refreshes and restores you. In any spiritual gathering, the participants must put aside their own personal concerns for a time and focus on God. When a group of people does this, the healing effect is profound, and benefits not only the participants but also the earth itself and all beings that are nearby, experiencing the radiance of love and light that is generated from such a sacred gathering. At this time on the earth when there is much suffering, all that you do to bring greater love and light into the world is of benefit to humanity. Even the small, simple thoughts and actions that no one but God sees are significant, for all your thoughts and actions contribute to the magnificent web of life and consciousness of which you are a part. In uplifting and transforming your own consciousness, you are participating in a much larger event which is the transformation and healing of all of humanity. We give thanks for your work, your love, your prayers and your faith.